50 million plus downloads. Huge amount. I did not install it because I use Share It. So later on I will make a video on app Share It, which I personally use. So here's the first screenshot. Keep it simple, user friendly design. It's easy to use. The first most interesting thing is it's easy to use. Here you can see there is two options for send and receive, and that's it. Okay, shake to connect. You can connect by just shaking your phone. QR code sharing, with code sharing, phone. Sorry, I have some issue here. Okay, replicate, help, set Wi-Fi option, and Android. Okay, so simple. Stay connected, shake to share files. Just you shake your phone, like your phone in your hand, and you just left or right shake it. That's it. Next is ultra fast offline sharing. You does not need any type of internet to share your files. You can share it offline also. Next is transfer across all platforms. You can transfer each and everything, like different apps, different audios, different videos, and many more things. Okay, so get creative, create and share personalized playlist. You can just create a playlist of different songs and share it. That's it. Next is be social. Stay connected with your friends. You can talk with your different friends. Social. Discover new hottest video worldwide. Worldwide means from all the world. You can enjoy the short videos. Discover now. And next is be in control, remotely control your PC. So that's it. It's the complete different screenshots. Now I'm gonna to see the rating and the reviews, which I will tell you about these in my next video.